Today I'm going to show you how to type perfectly on a path using Adobe Illustrator. If you enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already, and let's get straight into it. So first of all, you need to go to the pen tool on the left hand side and draw yourself a path. So just for demonstration purposes, I've decided to do two straight lines. I am clearing the fill, so both the fill and the outline are empty. And then going up to the text tool, if you click and hold, it brings up a menu, and that is where you can change the text tool to type on a path. Once you've done that, all you do is click on the path in question and you type whatever you like, and you'll see that it follows the path exactly. It also allows you to adjust things, so if you go back to the selection tool and hold onto these little blue sliders, you'll be able to move the text forwards and backwards. If you're wanting to center off your text, you can drag the center blue line into the middle, it'll click into place, and then you can align to center. You can see if you do left, it jumps to the left, and so on. So now I'm going to show you the same principle but with an ellipse or a circle. So I'm just emptying the fill and now I just have the path. So I'm clicking the type on path tool that we used before, clicking on the circle, and you can see that it's put in some filler text. So this is just going to go around the outside. Again, you can adjust these, so go over to the selection tool and all you need to do is drag the sliders back and forth until you are happy with how it looks. And you can also drag the text into the center of the circle. It takes a little bit of experimentation, but you kind of understand how this works. I think this is a really fun tool to use. So now onto just a regular line. So I've drawn a curvy line, and as you can see, just using the type on path tool, it lets me type across the path. And of course, I can change the font, I can change the size, I can use the align tool to change the alignment and just play around with it until I'm completely happy. Oh, and again, you can also drag it below the line and flip it over. The final thing I'm going to show you is vertical type tool. So it's similar to the one we've just used, however, you'll see that the text is going in a different direction. It's going vertically. So what I'm going to do is just draw a straight path, and then I'm clicking the vertical type tool, clicking on that, and you'll see that the texts are stacked above each other. Again, the controls work exactly the same. It comes up with the little adjustment levers. If you click the selection tool, you can adjust the alignment, the font, the size, etc., etc. That's it. You now know how to type on a path. Please do give this video a thumbs up if it was useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you aren't already for plenty more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.